New at 6, violent crime is still climbing in the city of Rockford. Between January and March this year, it was up 8% compared to the same time in 2020. That's according to Rockford police. Shots fired, aggravated assaults, and auto thefts all saw an increase. Domestic violence is still a critical concern as well. It accounts for 42% of all violent crime, up 7% from a year ago. There were some gains made. Robberies and property crimes dropped by more than 10%.